First of all, we do not spend time or misdirect or confuse the lay people with canonical technology, the difference between a province and a vicariate. That we are restructured, and what will give the lay people difficulty in one area is, for instance, to see us leave our provincial headquarters in West Orange. That will be difficult. But the lay people associated with our community everywhere, and even they will have to understand, the ones that will find it difficult, that we're not going to something smaller, we're going to something bigger. And we will have more members and more houses. And so the whole thing will not be negative, I think, except for those who see us give up the provincial residence where we are, you know, we are regalo, very rooted in the local community and they in ours. Yeah.